This is a story much older than I am, kids. But it's a story of how our world used to be. The ancients, our ancestors, created and used amazing technology. But at a hefty price, their use ended up polluting our skies, rivers, and trees. And then, at the brink of destruction, the elves came. They helped heal the world with their fey magic.
What happened to the elves of old, Mr. Head? Tell us.
Tara, child, this is a darker story. Maybe when you're older, I'll tell it to you. After years of roaming, we finally settled down and made this our town. But still, we cannot find peace. The society and their high towers have harmed the land. Our climate and grassy lands are changing. As a family, we have the power to change things. Together we... No! Run for your lives!
Tara, this is madness! Snow and ice in the middle of the summer? Mr. Het is almost frozen solid. I'm going to climb my way out and help people to their shelters. Save Mr. Het and meet me there.
Tara, the unusual frost. It's the society's doing. They've ruined nature itself.
Don't worry, Mr. Head. I'll get us out of here somehow.
You're a gem, dear. There are valuable artifacts in the gallery above. Perhaps there's something that could help you, should you find a way up.
Shh.
Thank you so much, Tara. We haven't got much time. Where's Lennart?
Don't mention it. Lennart is off helping everyone in Spite Village. Let's help him.
Indeed. You might need this. I've still got a chill in my bones. Forgive me for not being more mobile. See that the Society have pitted the elements against us. When will we be free of their tyranny? But we have more pressing matters to attend to. The Frost. The elves of old could help us, as they did in the past. Take me to my home, Tara. Then I'll tell you more. Something I must tell you. You're our bravest. This ice, it isn't natural. The Society lord over us from the skies, and they've tampered with the technology of the ancients. They've caused this, but there's still hope for us. My lore book, fetch it, and I'll tell you more. Here, it's the key to the upstairs shop. Listen carefully, young Tara. Long ago, there was great evil in the land. Everything seemed hopeless. Just when all seemed lost, the elves arrived in a beam of light. Using their fae spells, they restored life to the land. The trees regrew and rivers flowed again. But then the society came. They used their power and the technology of the ancients to defeat the elven leaders. Away all traces of the elves of old in Mount Nucleus. This is what we seek, Tara. I'm afraid the frost really did me in. I cannot join you. However, here is a gift that might help you on your journey. Here.
What is this, Mr. Head? It looks like a relic of the past.
Indeed it is. Unfortunately, I've taken parts off it and used them to repair various things in the village. It's a wondrous device. If you manage to assemble it again, you'll not only be able to heat or melt items inside, but also freeze them. The Society hid something in Mount Nucleus, the cure for all this. They don't want us to have it, but it's our only hope. You can take the iron carriage known as the train. You already have its key. Society got me. Get Leonard. He can heal.
I can't believe Het's stories are true, and I'll meet my elven ancestors. Elder elves, wise and powerful. Let me know when we're leaving.
No time. Mr. Head is hurt. Can you help?
Hurt? What happened? I can try to heal with my fey magic, but...
He was struck by lightning by an agent of the Society. They shot lightning at us, Len. Please try to help Mr. Head.